everyone, welcome back to Pink Rose Shopping. Here I am at Five Below. I haven't been here in a few months, but I'm excited to see what they have, especially for Valentine's Day, so let's head in.
Sorry the music in here is loud, guys, but anyway, I see some Valentine's Day stuff. The Fun Dip, the Unicorn, pizza with heart pepperonis, the little burrito and the donut, so cute. Heart-shaped Krabby Patty gummies, the milk chocolate heart. And I wish someone would give me these cookie dough bites. And then the Reese's peanut butter cup foods in the heart shape. The Ghirardelli chocolate shaped in the hearts. The kitties. And then the Russell Stover ones. Very cute. You can make crystals with it for $5. The projector for $5. It's over here. Sketchbooks and stuff for $5. Cool. $4.25 for these fountain pens, calligraphy style. Sandals. $5. The bag. Yeah. Shirts for $5 each. If you like those type of shirts, there you go. More sandals for $5. Oh, cute. These shoes. And these ones are $5. What is this, a scarf? It's a scarf for $5. The hats. $5. More shoes and stuff. All these. Charms for your crops. $5. These croc looking shoes. And then these shoes here. $5 each, everyone. See these, look cute. These are cute. The scarves and the hats. Okay, selection of t-shirts. We have all those. Malibu, the cat, the controller, the cat, the National Sarcastic Society. They have the peace sign, yin yang, California, the skull with the rose, the skull with roses, the Think Happy Thoughts, Harley Quinn. Oh, that's cute. I like that they use her old, like, figure looking thing. Mickey, the rainbow with the cat. Lots of different ones. Rugrats I see too. Big selection of masks, gel masks for your face. They have clay, they have gel, all the different scents. The gel one, it's got pink peony and butter. The cream mask, the peel off masks and stuff. The pink clay one. These clay masks, all peel off there. Some makeup, nails, see the nails? Those are cute, for $3 for those. These. And then the ones you can do yourself for the right, here you guys go, the toy section. Huge toy section here. So anyways, for $5, they got the Game of Thrones. Guys, I guess it's a, you can get, it's random, but you can get those guys, these guys, and one of them. So it matters, like, it's a surprise. Then the Disney Princesses surprises, it's one of those guys. And then the figure key ring from Ready Player One. The SpongeBob surprise. Or the Suicide Squad surprise, one of those guys. Those are $5. Toy Story. I see PJ Masks. My kids love those. The car, race car, different colors. These jiggle pets. I assume that you put batteries in and then they jiggle. The child from The Mandalorian. What does it do? I don't know what it does. I think it's a figurine. The little dog with a leash. this animal friend, Dachshund. Oh, look, it looks like a real cockroach. That's scary. These other dogs with a remote control leash. Pigs, too, eh? And bunnies. Okay, the remote, the air motorcycle. Okay. Sorry about the music, guys. I'm really sorry. They have the bowling set for the Spider-Man and the Disney princesses. And then they have the planes. One second. Okay, the Matchbox trucks for the semi. This little guy. The little Minnie cars. So small. The Mickey, Minnie cars. All those. The dump truck selection variety. $5. The ambulance. The Matchbox cars. Really small ones though. Small. Oh look. From the wrestling. The this guy who's got the cuffs too. These guys look scary. Seriously, this is wrestling? Alright, and the WWE belt. Oh, look, the hooded dress princess unicorn. Now that's cute. What else they got? This princess, purple princess girl. And then the princess shoes. And Batman. And then these, they're for the race car, like it grabs its stuff. And in the hand blaster. What else we have? The noisemaker. I'm gonna check it out. I hope it's not too loud, guys. Oh, wait. It does squeak. The baseball bat and the ball. Assortment of tennis balls. Emoji sponge balls. What are they, squeezy? Oh, they bounce. The squishy sphere. The soccer balls, the trucks, the surprise toy. It has comes with 8 surprises. The magic magician kit. The slinky toys. The fidget toys and stuff. Yep. More toys, guys. Flippy, he has his own toys now. Isn't that nice? The SpongeBob figures. Sonic the Hedgehog, BoxBox, Transformers, then the Super Mario toys, they always have these, Minecraft too, okay, cool, the Mario, the Pokemon, the Bakugan and the Princess Peach, Ben 10, EMT, a Batman guy, I don't know who that is, Nightwing. Then more Nightwing and then the rest of the Batman guys. Look, Halo, that's neat. The potato heads. Look at him. Funny. Okay, the frozen girl, we can do her hair. The Trolls Guy Diamond. That's a keychain. I would like that. I love the movie Trolls, especially Guy Diamond. Okay, the Glitzy's girls with the dog. The Toffee is his name, the horse. More Glitzies. Yep. And these are cute. $5. Let's see what else they got, okay? I see these bow and arrows. Yeah. That's cool for girls too, right? This shot. The egg shot. The banged ring caps. You know, they make a noise like a gun. This one's $2.25 for this spin saber. It's like a ninja. This MK 3-inch one. The bullets for the guns. I assume that when you pull the trigger, it makes a noise. And then these cool toys. Legos, sort of, right? Awesome. Alright, cool. For the people who like stationery, here is a bunch of stickers and stuff. And they have the kits for the putting them on, see that? And there's the stickers there. So, look, Hello Kitty, guys. There's Bugs Bunny. The Hello Peppa Pig. Oh, the
Hatsune Miku one. More Hello Kitty. Those stickers are so cute. Alright. For girls and boys, you know? They got the Halo. They have the My Hero Academia. Awesome stuff. Very cute. The NASA. It's kind of popular right now, right? Minecraft. You can put it on your laptop. You can put it on your phone, your iPad, anything. Cute stuff. You can paint the picture at some motels. You can paint the Golden Girls. This random painting here. You can do tie-dye, watercolor, and embroidery hanging. Oh, you embroider it, okay. And then the mini travel and the glitter shakers and whatever that is. Jeez. That guy. Him. This one. This one here. Good vibes only. Think positive. A light bulb. And then this guy lifting weights. So cute. My last section I'm going to show you today is the clothing with the shorts and stuff. So these biker shorts or whatever you want to call them. $5 only. They have these shorts here that are like towel fabric. Yeah, but they're soft though. They're fuzzy. So there's that. They have that in purple. And then they have this blue sweater. It's a blue sweater. So there's that. These blue biker shorts. Here's those. This here. Pants or yeah, it's sweatpants, but they're so soft, guys. Seriously, you can't believe how soft these are. Then the regular hoodie. This tie-dye looking shorts or pants. They're pants. And they're tie-dye. Those are tie-dye pants. These fluffy pants. This purple sweater. And that one. Alright guys, well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe for regularly updated content. Alright guys, see you next time.